Now we shall discuss the indefinite article an. An is used before a singular noun which begins with the vowel letter A, E, I, O, U. For example, we say an axe, an owl, an eye, or an umbrella. An is also used before a word that does not begin with the vowel letter but has a vowel sound. For example, an R, an honest man. Here the letter H is silent, therefore we have a vowel sound and we use an before it. An may also be used before individual letters spoken with vowel sound. For example, an MP, an SP, an MLA. Here, the letters are consonant. For example, M. But the sound is of EN. Therefore, we say an MP, an SP, or an MLA. Now we shall discuss the article the. The is called a definite article because it points out some definite or particular person or thing. For example, the doctor gave the medicine for flu. She read the book on reptiles. Here, the medicine and the book is specified. Medicine for flu and the book on reptiles. Therefore, the is used. The is also used before the names of oceans, rivers, seas, deserts, names of some well-known books, islands, mountain ranges, newspapers, and ordinal numbers. For example, the Sahara Desert, the Himalayas, the Ganga, the Times of India, and the First Indian. When we speak of a particular person or thing or the one already mentioned, we use the article the. For example, shut the door of the bedroom or call the boy in the room. We also use the when a noun which is regular in number but is meant to represent a whole class. For example, the lion is the king of the jungle. Here, the lion implies the whole class of lion. The peacock is a national bird. Here, the word peacock represents the whole class of the bird peacock. The is also used before the names of things unique in their kinds. For example, the sun rises in the east. The moon shines at night. The sun, the moon are one of their kinds. Therefore, we use the article the. We use the article the with those adjectives that are used as nouns. For example, the rich are not always happy. The poor also have self-respect. Here the words rich and poor are adjectives, but they represent a person. The rich are not always happy. Therefore, we use the before these words. The is used with phrases that specify a person or object. For example, the first house, the next station. We use the before an adverb with comparatives. The more, the merrier. before a proper noun preceded by an adjective. The great Lata Mangeshkar. Lata Mangeshkar here is noun and great is an adjective, but we use the when it precedes an adjective. The Mrs. Sharma you met yesterday. The is also used before a common noun to give it the meaning of an abstract noun. At last the teacher in her was stirred.